In the shadows deep, where secrets creep, beneath the moon's era, watchful sweep, a tale unfolds of the unknown and dark, where nightmares roam, leaving their mark. This is Leafy's Wacky Life, Halloween special. God, fine. I'm fine, I promise.
Martin, you're nearly done. I'm starting to get a bit bored.
Yeah, I'm nearly done. I'm just making sure everything looks nice. I don't want to go outside looking like a tramp, do I? And there we go. I am the Grim Reaper.
No change! I want to be the Grim Reaper!
Alright, Jesus Christ! Can't even be the goddamn Grim Reaper in here without being shouted at. Right, I'll go change.
Really, Icy? You do realize we're going to be waiting about another 15 years, right?
Well, that is my job done.
Really, Icy, do you just do this to be annoying?
Yeah.
Right, there we go. Something different. Hope you like it, because I'm going to be staying like this. Took me ages.
Ew.
Anyways, let's go. Oh, Jesus Christ. That is a really good costume, Candy. That's terrifying.
What are you supposed to be? A fan of Łeafy-Greeñ's channel waiting for Leafy's Wacky Life?
There's no need for that, you turquoise.
It's not a costume. I'm just really, really tired. I thought I'd put something on, but oh my god, I might not be able to make it this year.
Is she gonna be okay?
Probably. I mean, she did just say she was tired, so...
Oh wow, Leafy, that's a really good costume. You look just like a zombie.
This isn't a costume.
Ew, Leafy, you look like shit.
Thanks for the compliment. Note to self, just voice Icy yourself. Anyways, so I decided not to dress up for Halloween because I think I already look scary enough when I...
Yes.
I didn't finish.
Yes.
May I finish?
Yes.
Wow, thanks for the permission. Anyways, I was gonna say, I'm not gonna dress up for Halloween because, well, one, I'm already scary enough, but also...
Ew.
I'm gonna say this one word once. Greeny.
What you want from me, you green bean looking ass?
Icy is made out of sugar water.
Did you say sugar?
Did I stutter? Sicken boy!
Leafy, Greeny's kind of chasing Icy around the entire town. Should we be concerned about that?
Probably not. In fact, Greeny will probably get tired in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I got too tired.
What did I tell you? Anyways, where is Icy now?
Ew, Leafy, you look like trash.
Couldn't get rid of him for even a second, could we? Who are you supposed to be? A random guy with a sack on his head?
I'm Sam from the best movie ever.
Okay, what movie is it? Is it like, Hide and Seek, isn't it?
No! Trick or treat.
Oh. Yeah, I know that's what we're about to do, but still.
Fucking idiot. That's the name of the movie.
Alright, calm down, mate. Calm down, mate. I'm not down with the kids. I'm not dripping in bougie whatever the hell the kids like these days. Honestly, the trends are probably worse than they were in the 90s, and Christ almighty, mullets were a thing. Ugh.
So, are we going to be going trick-or-treating, or are we just going to be sitting here all day?
Don't know. Your choice.
Well, come on. Let's go.
15 minutes later.
What do you want?
You're tall. You're purple. Are you by any chance related to the Grimace and or an aubergine?
Get out now.
No.
Oh, great. There Greeny goes again. Wait, Icy. I thought you were supposed to be the Grim Reaper. Did you really make me change for no reason? Oh. Okay.
Oh, for God's sake, they're playing a game of literal ping pong. Right, you know what? I'm trying to think. A plan. What could we do? Redacted. Do you think you could glitch Greeñ out the sky and just put him in front of me?
Yeah, sure, why not? I'm bored anyways.
Don't blame you. Anyways, thank you.
Whee! Oh God, what the hell's going on? I feel sicky-ricky.
Ew, I feel sick now as well.
No, please don't be sick. Please don't be sick, okay? It took us ages to get the face paint perfect. So please don't be sick.
All right. This is the last door in the neighborhood. Actually, in all the neighborhoods here, because we weren't manned everywhere. Anyways, go on. Go and knock at the door and say trick or treat.
Trick or treat? Oh my God, what are you supposed to be? I'm supposed to be Billy the Puppet, you know, from Soul. That is so cute. You know what? Because it's getting close to midnight, here, have the rest. Now, you don't eat that all at once, okay? Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much. Have a nice day, okay?
No problem, Martin. No problem. You have a nice day as well. Right, now time to fix this damn door.
Oh my goodness. I swear, Olivia was trying to literally stuff you up for the next Thanksgiving turkey. That's a lot of sweets.
I know. Do you want some, Leafy?
Thanks for offering, but no thank you. I'm not really a big fan of sweets.
Psst, Greeñ, come over here. I want to show you something.
A mysterious woman in the bush. This can only end well.
You're right. I'll come over here.
Oh, yeah. Can't wait. It's you!
Oh, for crying out loud, can't we just have one day without any chaos? Well, I see my best friend, Charlie, here. How's the family going?
Ew, why do they look so disgusting?
What you looking at, cross-eye?
I'm flabbergasted by how rude your sister is. Didn't her mother tell her what was nice to say?
She didn't have a mother to begin with.
Well, that's too bad. Maybe she might have told you something. You wouldn't do this to your sister, would you?
My sister? No. But you? Definitely.
Oh my God, that's disgusting.
It's fine, it's fine. Let it all out. Let it all out. It's fine.
Thank you, Leafy. Don't know what I'd do without you. You know, Leafy, since you're kind of all-knowing, do you mind me asking you a question?
Yeah, go on. I've been asked more intrusive questions, trust me.
What is that thing, well, actually, was that thing that was imitating my sister?
Okay, short answer, I don't know. Longer answer, I really don't know. Because, well, it has some features to it that make it disturbingly accurate. I'm only going to point two out. One, the cavity in the front tooth, which, unless this thing has been coming into your room and examining your teeth perfectly, I don't think that's normal. But also, it has a crack across the skull from the bottom of the eye socket all the way up to the scalp. That's not normal. In fact, that's extremely rare for it to be identical. And impossible, really. But I think the worst thing is, its fingerprints are identical as of its DNA, meaning this creature
can't just change their appearance, they can change their entire biology by will.
Well, congratulations. You've figured my ploy out. Well, congratulations. I'll be on my way now.
Oh my god, thank you so much, Sketchmaster. Right, could you do me a favor? Okay, right. Could you keep this on you as well? Well, it was unconscious. I snapped a rib off and took it. So see what the bones are made out of as well, okay? And can you try and see what this thing is composed of? Because, well, I'm kind of intrigued.
Sure thing, LG. I will get right on it.
Right, so now we're done with that, and now the false is gone for now, probably until next episode. Right, you know what? Let's just all go home, right? Are all of us content with the amount of, you know, sweeties we've got? Okay, good. Let's go home. I'll cook us a nice Halloween dinner. A spooky dinner, if you will.
Daisy, I'm sorry about what happened tonight. And I'm sorry about the reminder. But I want to give you a reminder that you should keep. If your mother was still here, she'd be so proud of you. I'm also proud of you. You're strong, resilient, just like your brother. You're one of the best sisters, and I love you.
Thank you, Martin. I love you too.
Thank you.